It wasn't Liverpool. That's not Liverpool.
We were known as boring, you know, not going out too professional. It was where the game was changing. But our impression of them was that they were going out all the time on the lash.
Mm. Look, David, I'll tell you now, yeah. When I was managing the Swindon branch, our perception of your branch was they're having a laugh.
Thanks very much.
No, not in a good way. Having a laugh, mucking around at the expense of Wernham Hogg. Wow.